Mike Fisher 14 hours ago FRISCO, we broke the story last week that disgruntled New York Jets safety Jamal Adams, who has asked for a trade, has the Dallas Cowboys at the top of his wish list. He wants to be traded to the Cowboys, said a source close to the situation. Now comes Adams himself, driving around the old neighborhood in North Texas, essentially saying the same thing, on the record, to a local fan. I'm Tryin, bro. Adams responds when the fan asks about the possibility of the All-Pro safety landing with his hometown team in Dallas. Adams officially requested permission to seek a trade from the Jets on Thursday, the reason being the star's feeling of betrayal over a contract extension he feels was promised him. Various reports now say that there are 8 teams on his wish list: Baltimore, Houston, Kansas City, Philadelphia, San Francisco, Tampa Bay, Seattle, and Dallas. A common theme? All are something the Jets have not been: contenders. Adams, 24, and eligible for a massive contract extension that the Jets have essentially pledged to give him, has often expressed his dissatisfaction with the Jets' lack of commitment. The standout safety and Dallas native has done so in the form of a number of social media posts, such as, "I can't even get my first proposal that they said they would send over in January," Adams wrote. "I was called selfish, though. A lot of talk, no action. And maybe it's time to move on." The Cowboys have not been in contact with Jets officials or with Adams' representative. Indeed, the Cowboys, careful to avoid tampering charges, haven't said a word here. Stay tuned there. Let's acknowledge, though, that contract extension talks between the Jets and Adams are more than just at a stalemate, given that Adams was under the assumption they'd start in January. Sources tell us there is increasing animosity and distrust between the two sides. The Jets say they wish to retain Adams, but he feels betrayed, sources tell CowboysSI.com, because they haven't yet given him an extension. Despite that fact, he has 2 years left on his deal, a salary of $3.5 million for 2020 and $9.9 million in 2021. The Jets recently told him they wanted to make sure he's all in before doing a new deal, and Adams, a 3-year pro who has made 2 Pro Bowls, 1 All-NFL team, is the Jets' captain and is their best player, found that off-putting. At some level, New York is willing to entertain trade offers, albeit at the high price of a first and second round draft pick. Last October, New York fielded trade offers, with Dallas dangling a first-rounder and Anthony Brown in trade. The Michael Gallup rumors this time around are Twitter-based and do not come from inside the star. Adams is eventually in line to be the highest-paid safety in football, around at least $15 million annually. CowboysSI.com has suggested that he might take less, or peacefully accept a delay, should he be traded to Dallas.